continuing to show up in all of these spaces. It is not easy. And I just also want to say, as everybody has said, you know, we've been working through a lot of different issues, and I do apologize for the district placement of Mr. Johnson at Washington.
It's a little late, though. It's a little late.
I do apologize for failing our students in this effort and a lot of the things that have been going on. And what I will say is that we are making commitments. We will make some commitments. We will commit, I will commit to do better by this community, by the school systems, by the teachers, by the leadership, and of course, by our families and our students.
They should be first on that list.
But how? I mean,
I will do better at communication.
How?
I've heard a lot of those. I'm making commitments. We'll do better at reporting, figuring out reporting systems. We will do a reset of expectations in human resources and what our expectations are for behavior of adults in our system.
Conflict of interest, what about that?
And we will do better at providing support services, particularly to our students when unfortunate things happen in the classrooms. And so those are the commitments I can make tonight. We can hear from some of the things that have been going on in HR. I know a lot of you are aware of some of the resets that have currently been made, but those are, I think, first and foremost, apologize. I am really sorry for all,
Superintendent.
For placing Mr. Johnson, for failing our students, and know that we have these commitments going forward.
Superintendent,